Hi guys, today we're going to Charles Mills Lake on a pontoon boat. Let's see if it's worth it or not.